A Bardstown High School employee is now on administrative leave. The superintendent sent out this letter on Friday saying last Monday the school received a report of alleged inappropriate contact from a staff member. That person was then put on administrative leave during the investigation. BCS won't release the person's name or position. The district calls it a personnel matter and an active investigation where authorities have been alerted.